there's something about poetic justice that's just so poetic.